Wow.
Nikki, it's Ashley. I would like for you to come back tomorrow morning. Nikki.
I don't know. I don't even know if I'm coming back at all.
Nikki, I really don't want to lose you. You're a very good employee. Believe me, Nikki, I get it. I understand. Don't make any final decisions. I will deal with Seth.
Okay, I'll think about it.
Seth needs to fix this now.
You're all set, bub. Here's your ID. America's Ready can help you. Good, how are you?
Hey, man. Hey, bro.
Hello?
You hear me, man? Hey, why don't you get off the phone, man? I'm talking to you, you know what I'm saying? Hey, I need to get my ring.
Do you see that I'm on the phone?
Man, I ain't trying to hear none of that, man. Hold on. I ain't trying to hear none of that. Bitch boy, I know you hear me back there. I need my man. You know what I'm saying?
Do you not see that I'm on the phone?
Man,
do you not see?
I don't give a f about all that, man.
Obviously.
I've been up here for 2 hours in that motherfucking fine.
Yeah, man. It's because we're busy.
That ain't got to do with me.
Sure
busy
does.
My ass. That ain't got to do with me. I've been in that bitch too long, man.
I get it. We're short-handed
today.
Hear
that, man. You acting tough back there, bro. Anybody trying to hear that?
There?
You acting tough back there, man.
Listen, this is not the day to talk to me like
bring
that.
Bring your ass from back there, then.
What the f***? There's your problem. Man. What?
I'm saying, bro.
So now I'm out behind the window. Now what? I'm out behind the window. Now what?
It doesn't matter.
I'm a bitch.
It doesn't matter.
All right, I'm a bitch.
I don't give a f*** about none of this. I don't give a damn about him.
Oh, you don't?
I don't give a damn about nobody in this bitch.
All right, time for him to go.
I'm saying, come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. You gonna push me out, man? My shit in here, bruh. Come on, man. I ain't trying to hear none of that. I want my mans, bruh. I want bruh right there. You heard me? He was tough back there, though. Now he acting like a whole ass man. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody trying to hear that, man. Ain't nobody trying to hear none of that, man. Come on, man.
Buddy, you picked the wrong day to f*** with me. You and you in my office now.
Good, because I have something I want to talk to you about as well.
I had it.
Yeah?
What in the world is going on with you guys today? Number one, you, of all people, you're taking a coffee break the entire day. And what are you buying?
You're buying
a piece of wood and glass. You take an hour to negotiate. Do you not understand how busy we are? What in the world is going on?
I'll tell you what's going on. I've been trying to reach Redeem Girls all day, and they're pissed. In fact, they told me they may not come back ever. And it's all your fault.
It's my fault that our employees steal from us? This is my fault?
Can you let me finish?
No, this is my fault?
Our fault.
You need to fix it.
I'm out of here. Brian, do me a favor. Call the girls, tell them we're done with body searches, get them back here tomorrow.
What? You don't have the balls to tell them yourself?
You better hope they come back, Seth.